You want me to make those tighter?
Is that supposed to be funny? So now you're a sadist and a comedian, huh? What a pleasant combination. Women must love you. Look, Jack, come on, man. Take these cuffs off. These things are gonna kill me, man. I mean, literally, they're gonna cut off my circulation and kill me.
I'm gonna cut out your tongue if you don't shut up.
Oh, you got some kind of nerve trying to boss me around while driving my car and not driving very well, I might add.
This is your car?
Yes, this is my car. Do I look like a liar? Oh, untrusting soul.
You know, a stolen car wrap is the last thing I'm worried about, Jack. Do you know who I am?
I know exactly who you were.
You do? Justice Department has a file on me?
More like a file cabinet, really.
No kidding. What does it say?
Oh, a man who likes his own press. It says you are Stanford educated in economics, but passed on a chance to work on Wall Street for a chance to work in Little Italy. And your real name is Frederick Smith.
It was Frederick Smith, okay? My name is Rabbit now. I like Rabbit. Call me Rabbit. What else does it say?
Sure, Fred. It says you spent the past couple of years working for the mob, keeping their books with some creative math, which I actually find interesting, because I don't know many brothers who are accountants, and I don't know any brothers who are accountants for the mob. You're a 21st century man.
My father is Sicilian.
Problem is, you weren't just working for the Buffalino family, you were working for the Russian mob as well.
Oh, no, no, no.